What's up, guys, and welcome to another stream. DP Joe here, joined with me by Nick. And today is another gambling day. Feeling pretty good about it, man.
Isn't,
you know?
Isn't every day a gambling day?
I guess you do take a gamble every time you go outside. Yeah. Something could happen.
Absolutely.
It could be really hot. You get
LA.
Sunburned.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. It is LA.
I am quite tasty. All the time.
Yeah.
So sunburns are something I'm very concerned with.
Yeah. You get it bad.
I
remember
I
when you came back from your honeymoon, it was just...
No, it was my birthday.
Your birthday, that's what
when
it was, yeah.
Got
severely burned. And
yeah, it was bad.
It's never a good thing, man. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah,
it's
I
good.
Know. So I am terrified of outside at this point. Especially when it's 1,000 degrees outside.
Exactly, I love it. What's not to love? All right, guys, so as usual, Wednesdays are our kind of gambling betting days that we're doing here. I believe this is the first one we've done with Dragon Blaze ever since this new system. I could be just, you know, making that up, but that's irrelevant. So what we're going to be doing here today, guys, is we're on the live build, so I'm going to be using my personal account. We're going to just do some Labyrinth runs, do some probably Fortress Battle, Arena stuff, and essentially you guys are just going to kind of gamble on or bet on essentially little things that we kind of throw out there. So like maybe what score I can get or who gets the most kills in Arena or something like that. So yeah, why don't we just jump into game here really quickly.
Or something like that.
Or something in that realm, you know.
Totally.
Yeah, so.
Pretty good, man.
First thing we want to do is obviously welcome anybody who might not be familiar with this game. This is one of our RPG titles on a mobile device. It's Dragon Blaze. Essentially, you'll kind of see us what we're going to be doing, but it's a RPG. You got a bunch of allies that you can collect and essentially just save the world from menacing fantasy beasts like dragons and giant tortoises and mechanized robots. That kind of escalated pretty quickly, huh?
It really did.
Yeah, it did.
It did. That's good.
All right, so John, let's do some first bets here. We're going to be doing some Labyrinth.
Well, okay, so real quick, before we get into that, do you want to maybe tell people who are newer to the stream and don't know how the betting thing works, maybe give them a quick rundown of what they're going to need to do?
Sure. So essentially what our point system is all about is you get 1 point for every minute that you guys are viewing. These points can then be used if we have, I believe the Revlobot is currently sending out messages, but if you go to the website, at the Revlo website, you can basically cash those points in for certain rewards for our games. For instance, like Dragon Blaze has about 3 separate rewards ranging from, I believe, 60 points to like 300 points. And essentially what these shows are going to be doing are allowing you to bet those points for certain tasks that we do in-game. And if you win, you get a share of the pool that goes into that. And essentially, it's just more of an opportunity for you guys to earn in-game rewards
right
through our stream. So.
And before we get started, why don't you go ahead and go to the Mercedes ally screen real quick and give us some Mercedes poetry for Vertra, who's been waiting patiently for you to give us some poetry.
You know, all right. All right, this is what's called for.
All right, Vertra, this is for you, man. Enjoy it, because this is going to kill our viewership.
Yes. Stars emerge from the red sunset.
Ugh.
Ah, how beautiful they are. Boom. Thanks. And anybody that decided to leave the stream because of that, you can blame Vertra for that one.
I absolutely do not blame you.
Yeah, of course.
While you're there, you want to shop the Awakened Ally?
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, if you guys didn't know, we did have 2 additional Awakened Allies with, I believe it was last week's Monday update, if I'm not mistaken. We have Envy Folsen and Messenger Chabelle. Messenger Chabelle. Nick, you said you recently got her to an ultimate already, and
she
just, you said what, like at ultimate she has what, already 20,000 HP with all of your gear, or something like that?
Yeah, she's 200,000, she's way over that.
Yeah, but currently, I believe she might be a good replacement for Blacaria at this point though, right? Because she's got, I think her heal's better. She has
So the only thing with her is, she's trash. The only thing with her is you need to rank up her heal, because the cooldown on the heal seems a little too long.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah,
but she's really
all in all. Yeah, she's pretty much dominant in everything. And then Folsen is pretty much just a PvP beast with all of his abilities. He can he just deals a ton of damage. Plus, I just love the fact that he's got a rose in his mouth with his wolf paladrons too.
Yeah,
that is just like that. That is the equivalent of like a what is it? When they do like Spanish dances, it's like the flower in the mouth.
I don't know. Why don't you tell us about that, man? That's your area of expertise.
No, I've never done that dance before. But
hey, you're the worst.
It's cool though. Those are those guys. Boom. So what we're gonna do now is, now that we've kind of discussed those guys a little bit, Labyrinth. Essentially, what I'm gonna do for this first for these first sets of battles and stuff like that, I'm gonna just do a normal run. I'm not gonna use any res scrolls or any helper allies. It basically is gonna be, I'm gonna start from round 75, just because if we were to start from round one, would probably be here for a little while.
You know, Chad is helping you figure out what dance you were talking about.
The tango. There it is. You're the worst, Joe. I am. I kind of am. Thanks, Sushi. Appreciate that.
Last Gamer, if you're having trouble with the Critica chat, we can let the producers know, but we don't know what they changed in terms of tweaking the chat, stuff like that.
What these first sets of bets are going to be is essentially with no helper allies, or I'm not using my Dragon Buster either, and no res scrolls. If I can get above or below floor, let's say 86. Mm-hmm. So 86 is going to be that that mark. So we're going to basically vote, will Joe be able to pass 86, or will he fail to get past 86? Which means I have to die on floor 87, essentially, is what that bet is. So let's go ahead and run that, John, see if we can get it going. And this is the team I currently have, by the way. Take a look, ponder your decisions, and really come to a decision that you're comfortable with.
What's the team?
The team is, I have my Paladin, who's a DPS Gross. Paladin, Hellhawk, Falcon, Drunken Falcon, Shadowhawk, and Blacaria.
Are you doing help? You're not doing helpers?
No helpers.
And no scrolls?
No scrolls.
There's no way.
And no, there's no way? Wow, Nick's already.
I'm going 250 on you not making it.
Wow.
Because I have zero faith in you.
Dang, everyone's saying below already? That hurts. Oh, there we go, there we go.
Above.
There we go.
When's the next Critica stream? John, when's the next Critica stream? It's not going to be for, I think, like 2 weeks.
Yeah, I don't think we have anything currently planned.
Yeah. So definitely not next week, maybe the week after that.
Oh, man. Ooh.
Let's see.
All right. The bets are going back up.
I mean, there's a lot of people that have a lot of faith that you're going to make it above 86.
Oh, no.
I, on the other hand, and only it looks like one other person, have absolutely zero faith in you. So
that's a lot of points.
That, yeah, it's a lot of points going for you, man.
Oh wait, now I'm concerned. Now we get everybody coming out like just judging my team.
All
like,
right, Purifier, I'll sign up for it right now. You guys won't introduce Monster Warlord new upcoming update? Yeah, we're doing that on Friday.
We're doing that
Death
Friday.
Sora.
Yeah.
Can we bet exactly 86? I mean, if you want to.
Wait, 86 points or like, no. Oh, if I get exactly at 86? No, I have to get past it. I have to get past it.
Yep. So not on it. If he hits floor 86 and he can't get past it, it's a wrap.
Oh, jeez. You guys know how to make a guy feel welcome, you know. Just with the slander.
Kong, you could just type exclamation point bet and then A or B and then the amount that you want to bet. So like you could see like
LL Cool just did it.
Right? LL Cool just bet correctly. Lily Yuki. What's up, Lily? Haven't seen you in a while.
Hi, Lily.
Yeah. You can't bet Joe's firstborn. What formation is he using? He doesn't know.
No, I'm using... Jeez.
He does know. I'm just...
I'm using Noble Chivalry.
I'm being cantankerous right now.
It is Noble Chivalry. All right. So we good? Bets are placed.
All right.
That's a lot of bets. All right.
So we've got... Is betting over? Okay,
yeah,
betting's closed.
Yeah. All right. Here we go.
Getting past 86 ain't hard at all. Yeah, but when he's not using any scrolls or any helper allies.
Or dragon busters or
anything. Or dragon busters. We'll see.
Let us see. 90 or what, I'd be worried. I don't know. Oh, no.
You're going to be all right. I'm going to lose my points. Every time I bet against you, I end up losing, so.
Yeah, man. Come on, you got to have a little faith.
I don't.
Oh, let me put it.
I'm not a faith-based person.
So, no, Drunken. How did he get hit so hard? What happened, Drunken? So, while we're kind of going through this, do you guys have any... I mean, I'm not going to use these tips, but as far as, like, helper allies... No, I'm just saying, like, as far as helper allies, what do you guys feel are, like, the stronger helper allies?
Blue Darkness. This game is Dragonblaze. This is our side-scrolling kind of... strategy-ish RPG game where you collect allies. Different allies function better in different game modes. So you're just trying to come up with a good mix of people to get past whatever it is you're trying to do. Well, it looks like you got it. Yeah, you should.
I don't know. Well, no, there's that one imp level I know where they explode and stuff like that.
But what level is that?
I think it's coming up, actually, to be honest. Come on, no one else died. No, Paladin, don't die.
Oh, okay, no. He's dead. Oh, come on. That's cool, Pure Fire. If you were the one graduating, congrats. If it was one of your friends, congrats to them. Come on, 85, yes! 85! Yes!
Get it.
Okay, he got past 85.
No, this is it, though.
86. He's got to clear. He's got to clear 86.
They're gonna nuke him. No.
Oh, die! Die! Oh! What?
The faithful have been rewarded, my friends.
That is.
Woo-hoo.
Wow. That was absolute garbage.
Man!
Absolute garbage.
Man! Where are you guys at, huh? Where are you guys at?
Garbage. This game is rigged.
And Scott G bet 500. Nice. Dang.
All right, Pure Fire. I'm in the guild battle stuff. Nick just stepped on it. Eat it, big guy.
All right, I'm going to change up my allies, and then do you guys want to do the same bet as far as that floor, or do you guys want to see what kind of... Because I'm just going to pick random people at this point to just, like, throw in and then...
Rigged. 100%. I agree with that, Sora. Game is rigged. Every one of these games is against me today.
No, Nick.
Yes.
No, it's not.
Yes. Every single one of these games is against me today.
We'll throw in Kaimel, and then... Let's see.
That's just all bad.
It's called Genetics Purifier, okay? God.
If Joe is the one who goes to the gym, why is Nick's arms bigger? I don't know, man. Maybe he just doesn't do enough. I can't really...
Why, Nick? Why?
I can't really call it.
Let me remove. I'm just gonna put in some new helpers really quickly.
I thought you weren't using
our new regular allies.
When do we get our winning? You get it instantly, Jenny. Joe, how did you bypass the Xeno thing that is anti-hacks? What are you talking about?
I don't get it. I know, I mean, like, I'm just trying to, even though, like, she's not optimal, I'm just trying to give, at least try to get a different outcome with Olowen. Uh-huh.
Because, like, I don't have really too many other allies to use right now, but...
Joe isn't a true curl, bro.
Dang, guys. That hurts. That hurts. Actually, no, yeah, I'll take that.
Anti-hack mechanism? Because we don't hack. Now I'm kind of curious why you're asking, Last Gamer.
Ooh.
Hmm? What's going on, man? What are you doing?
All right, since everybody wants me to take a little one out. All right, so as far as then my last one, because I do want to put Blacari in there in Kaimal, who do you guys think I should be used as the last one then? Did Joe win last bet? I did indeed. What do you guys think then? Like I said, I don't have that many allies right now, but...
Yeah, if you got 44 points for betting 100, it's because you bet with the majority of people, so your winning isn't going to be high. That's why sometimes it's good to just fade the field.
You guys want Falcon in there then? Just trying to do something different, but... But then I have Kaimal and Falcon. Do you guys want that?
Who cares?
All right.
That's what they want.
And we could just do odd or even or something like that, because floor 86 is... I mean, if you already passed it once, then you're using... similar people.
All right.
Tell us about Darkness Reborn. I've been seeing ads for it. I mean, there's not really much to say. It's a game. You kill things.
Wow, Nick.
People get angry.
That's super in-depth.
Yeah, it's cool.
It was a good explanation for it, too.
It's like a more realistic version of Critica with live PvP. No problem, Jenny.
All right. So just for the sake of randomness, I just have this team set up then.
Gross.
Three paladins and one mage in Blacaria. See how far we can do. So do you want to do...
Hold on.
Yes.
Darkness Reborn is not a comp to us game. Sorry, Trey.
So you want to do even odd numbers then, essentially?
Right, sure.
Yeah. So whatever floor I get to is going to be an even or odd number. Even or odd.
I thought somebody was knocking on the door.
No, it was me, sorry.
Somebody's getting that. I guess it's not okay if there isn't much to say about it. So Darkness Reborn gets live PvP, but Critica is a nightmare to get live PvP. It is a nightmare to get live PvP. Like, we had live PvP in Dark Avenger, which was the first, essentially, Darkness Reborn.
Yes.
Darkness Reborn is basically Dark Avenger 2. And, yeah, live PvP is a nightmare.
Yeah. Which begs the question, if it's something that you guys... Would it be... What would be better, like implementing it because you want it, or if it is implemented, it becomes a nightmare and drives people away? So it's like a very gray area, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What labyrinth level will Joe end on, even or odds? I'm gonna go ahead and stop you right there, Purefire, with I had a dream about Joe last night. Boom! Stopped. Stopped reading.
Yeah?
This is an odd bet. Don't start with the puns. It's too early for the puns. No, it was Lily. Don't encourage her.
Lily?
Don't encourage her.
Yeah. Like it.
You're the worst, Lily. You're the worst.
Everybody place your bets. You don't want to be the odd man out.
I can't.
Hopefully I can win this one and even the score.
I can't even right now. Get away from me. All right, guys. Labyrinth. No helper allies.
I'll make them even better.
No res scrolls and three paladins. This is going to be a nightmare.
Is it?
It's going to be a nightmare, yeah.
Is it going to be an odd nightmare?
Wow, you just loved... You're just like a jackhammer, just...
You're going to be a jack.
No, why would I say that?
Because it's more accurate.
Oh, my God.
Oh, so good. So good.
All right, Scott. Oh, Scott, that's my personal mission is to get past 84 then.
Oh, that's so good.
We'll see.
So good. All right, I'm gonna go odd.
Do it.
Yeah.
So.
But no, what I was saying though before, in the sense of like helper allies in Labyrinth, I found, you know, Chabelle, who has the AoE res, is really, really good in here. Kaimel, as far as a helper ally, is pretty good too, because essentially she can just die and res everybody. But yeah, I don't know, have you found any success as far as like any specific hero that does it for you or that can kind of give you that edge as far as a helper ally? Is there anybody that kind of sticks out?
The only person that I'll really put in that I have to have, just because I don't pay too much attention to Labyrinth,
mm-hmm.
is Chabelle, right at the end, so I can just summon her and get a free res scroll for everybody, basically.
I find it's very difficult, though, because I know there's, I think, what is it, I think it's 90, it might be in the high 90s, or maybe not, but I know Graysoul is in one of them, and it's like, it's so terrible, because he's got that ability that won't allow you to res, too.
Yeah.
So that's the thing that I always get stuck on, is like, bypassing his
mm-hmm.
stage or whatever. So, all right, so the bets are in, guys. It looks like it's pretty much split down the middle, Nick. This is a very even bet.
Those are the odds of war.
I got John to laugh. I'm good. I'm good.
You're the worst.
Yeah. It's good. Lily says good luck and don't be the odd one out. It's good. That's good.
Yeah. I'm glad you're feeling good about that.
Mega bounce Lucian. Jesus, purifier. Come on.
Woo! Unleashed Club of Noobs.
Unleashed Club of Noobs.
Alright, we got some good AoE damage going out here. Let's do it.
Yeah.
This is only 78 though, so.
Let's see.
I'm sure you do, Lily.
Nick went from burns Thank to you, laugh. Feels like a cheap parody of Monster Inc.
Dang! Put that thing back where I came from, or else! No? It's a song, I think. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, thank you for playing.
I don't know.
Dark Shadow, you're the worst.
I mean, we've kind of already had this discussion about me just burning people, and I feel like it's counterproductive at times. Like, I could talk about Joe. You know.
I kind of feel like I'm doing way better with this team than I was with my actual last team.
We'll see. Well, I mean, you got the bubble. You've got Kaimel with extra shields.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dang.
We'll see. Ooh, AoE. No, but care. Or Bright Spark. We're good.
Good.
Roast. What does that even mean? Lily, you're too much for me right now.
Oh, man.
You're too much. Here we go, guys. It's looking pretty good. I'm saying, I'm thinking maybe 90. Whoever my, no. Do it. Yeah.
My team has having trouble with the Season 3 beginning area. Any advice? I mean, it's kind of hard to know, like, what your team is. But for any of these later stages, you absolutely have to have a strong healer. There's a lot of AoE damage and a lot of spike damage that goes out. So, having high health is probably going to be really important. Having somebody that can bubble. So if you can get like a Drunk Falcon, right, where he's got that shield that's up, what, for, it's like 10 seconds.
Pretty much every time, yeah.
Every 16 seconds if you have it in, improved upon. Yeah, it's really tough to say without knowing like who you have, but I would say focus on high health, a really strong healer, and a potentially somebody who can bubble.
This might be
Give me an invulnerability bubble. What's the...
This might be it for the evens.
92.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Unless we can... Can they do it?
That's awesome, Soosh.
Oh, no. The dragon... Ooh. Oh, can the paladin... The paladin can't... He can't even right now. Uh-huh. Dang. There it is, guys. 92. 92. What'd you bet?
Hey, I'm new to this game. What class should I start with? So, priest is really strong, but I would recommend either going paladin or, yeah, paladin or magnify priest.
Yeah.
Just said this ended on an odd note.
I so badly want to do another even and odd bets, but like it's just... It's...
Would you say that team was even better than the last team?
Oh my god. Can we like make a bet to see how long we can go without Nick making a pun?
It's kind of an odd bet.
Yeah. I'm a little flabbergasted.
Even though it's...
Okay.
Relevant to what's happening.
John, let's run another even and odd before I...
You can't even?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah, we'll go with that.
Eventually, this is going to drive you insane?
No, keep going. Go on. I'm giving you your time. You got it, man.
No, it's okay, man. It's no fun when you're not participating. Then I'm just sitting here talking to myself like a crazy person.
Well, how you doing, Jeff? Welcome to the stream, then.
What's going on, Jeff?
And thank you. Thank you for tuning in.
Weebles can't believe, or can't even believe, that he got on the right side. Oddly enough, this is doing well.
Place your bets. Place them. It's only 30 minutes into the show, and
Yes!
Mm-hmm. There it is, guys.
Normally it takes me at least 30. Well, no, normally it takes me at least 40 minutes to get you this frustrated.
Oh, man. I don't know. Even odds, guys. You saw what I was working with.
Oh, man. That's so good. Joe is acting odd.
I'm wondering if I should change my team up, though. No.
Thanks, Lily. We appreciate you guys coming in and hanging out with us. We always appreciate the viewership. You guys are great people. Well, most of you are great people. There's a couple of you who, you know who you are.
Who aren't great people? Is that what you're referring to? And for those that he doesn't think, I think you're awesome.
There you go. See?
Yeah.
So it evens out.
You guys are the real heroes, man.
So good.
Oh, dang. Weebles, you're going all in on this one, huh?
Uh-oh.
What did you go in? It looks like you went on even, huh?
If Nick answers fast questions, it might make Joe mad, and we can get insight into his personal life again.
Thanks, guys. Always want to know what's going on behind the
No,
the
but
curtain,
there's
huh?
But that's the thing, is answering questions fast... There needs to be kind of a confluence of things happening, right? So we need to have a lot of good questions being asked, not just random questions. We need to have a lot of good questions asked, and I need to be super hyper. And I mean, while I could potentially do it today, I've been foiled by the RNG gods all day today, and I'm just not in it. I'm just not in the super hyper
mode. In the best of places.
Yeah. It is odd, because normally I'm pretty even keel.
But that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Numbers.
Yeah.
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 Puns.
Sure.
Yeah. Change your bet.
Oh man.
All right. So is this it? This is it, guys. 46 bets in, 63 even, 37 odd. I don't know. I don't know, guys. We did get even last time, so
What are you thinking, Nick? Your own personal.
I think I put my bet on odd again.
You gonna go with odd?
Yeah, I bet odd again.
Okay.
I'm using up all my points.
And because already bets have been placed, I'm just gonna use the same team then because I don't want to change up anything by... Maybe it was a stroke of luck that I got that far, but let's see. All right, guys. Let's see if the betting gods have shined upon you.
Just lose all or most of our points this time. That's all I do is lose my points. I think I've only won like one of these bets.
Like, are you guys talking about like a Vegas pit boss? Or, I'm assuming. You think so, Slasher Z? Let's see.
Is that what it was? Trey was just trying to skew the bet so I can't get a good return on my 50 points.
I don't have auto call on because there's nobody here, but...
Yeah, I mean, he can turn it on, but it's going to call nobody.
Yeah, there you go. Just called like a random ally. Oh, damn.
Right. Oh, man.
Dang. Club famous. Let's see if we can make it three for O.
No, Slazer, you don't.
If only, right? But then, like, if it wasn't, then, like, you would, because wouldn't that have to be, like, an even greater bet? It's like, well, if I win, how about this? But then if you lose, what do we get in return? Right?
I don't need gifts.
Broken fingers?
What?
What?
What are you talking about?
I don't know, man.
We don't get anything. The only thing that we get is the joy in our chat channels, enthusiastic typing over winning points. The thrill of victory.
And their love for puns, apparently.
The agony of defeat. Ooh, can I go back into cliche talk?
Hey, man. This is a free stream, dude. You can do whatever you like.
Is it a free stream?
It is. Because
I feel like we're being paid.
Well, you can do what you want. I don't know. Do it up, Nick.
I would say Dopey Porto being used as a weapon is probably a little bit better than killing him.
Dang.
Joe, why don't you grow a man bun? He had a man bun and it was ridiculous and I made fun of him for it every day.
Yeah. I mean, so like what's new then in that sense, right?
I don't make fun of you every day, man.
No. You just said you did.
No, yeah, when you had your man bun. Any new Joe secrets to share? That's not mine to share. It's Joe's to share. I didn't bring up.
I don't like that bet at all.
I don't like the. I didn't bring up the whole pickle neck thing. He did, and we just explored it to an insane degree.
$500 real money. Joe can't beat me in Fortress. Ooh.
Moobot doesn't allow us to curse or use links. It's not a free stream. Well, the internet isn't governed by American law, so it probably doesn't need to conform to American law.
All right, guys, we're approaching 92. Let's see.
$500 real money. Joe can't beat me in Fortress. That's a sucker's bet, Scott.
Oh, no. No.
That's a sucker's bet.
All right, so we got Bulgaria with the res. Bright Spark's still back up. Is he going to do it? Bright Spark's back down. Just kill this death ground. Oh. My Sharona. There it is. Let's see it. Here we go. And odd numbers it is. 93 with the win. 93 odds. Your wish is my command, Virtua. Boom. There it is. Got you your points. Woo! What a rush.
Yeah?
What a rush.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it odd how exhilarating that was?
It is.
Yeah.
For you, yeah.
Yeah.
I felt pretty content with myself.
Even though
on that
you
one.
Were just watching it?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of was watching, playing it out in a sense, because it's my character, so.
I gotcha.
Yeah. So this time around, guys, we're going to do Arena. What we have planned for Arena, if I can click on Arena.
I had plans for Arena today.
Go on.
No, I'm done.
Oh, okay.
I'm just still salty.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something else. Sadly.
No.
Okay.
I'm done.
I gave you some room.
No.
So what we're going to do arena is we're going to do 10... I said it again.
There you go.
Yeah. We're going to do 10 auto retries, and essentially I'm going to put back in Shadowhound. Yeah.
Why don't you do like 5? Because 10 is going
to
take a while.
All right, so we like to change things on the fly, and we're going to do 5 auto retries. Within these 5 auto retries, we're going to be taking bets as far as who's going to get more kills in that auto retry. Shadowhound or...
Shadowhound.
Judge Shadowhound.
Okay.
Or Hellhawk.
That's not even that's a terrible bet, because Hellhawk is gonna crush that.
Okay, Nick. All right, we're gonna go ahead and do Brightspark or Shadowhound.
However you want to do it.
Do you have?
It's your world.
Do you use
Reddit? So the Dragonblaze Reddit, I'm not sure if their community manager will. Is using Reddit. We don't particularly use Reddit in our capacity here, but I know that at a time the community manager was on the Dragonblaze Reddit. He may still be. Okay. Are we setting up? We good? We got the bets going?
I believe John's typing it out. I'm just gonna do excuse you. Let's just do Shadowhound and Brightspark for right now. Yeah.
Yeah. This seems like an easy one.
Does it? Well, based off of this one, maybe we'll do another one and change things up then.
I wasn't talking about Deathcrown, Scott. I know Deathcrown was on the Dragonblaze Reddit, but he left, so... It makes sense that he wouldn't still be on the Dragonblaze Reddit. I mean, the community manager that's there now.
Hellhawk.
Is that his name?
Yeah.
I'm not sure he's, it's no problem, man. I'm not sure he's on Reddit or not. Okay. I'm gonna go all in.
All in, huh?
That he left had so much salt in it? No, it's just we've said it a lot. Like, he's been gone for a while, so.
Well, welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. Hopefully, we don't change your mind of the game.
Alright, I'm going all in.
Alright, Nick.
So you,
the all in bets.
When you lose all my points.
Oh my god. I just do what I do, man. I come on stream and I perform and you know.
Do your little song and dance?
Yeah, yeah.
Crazy Pally, you can bet. So if you see like Slazer and all these people doing !! bet, then a letter and then the value that you want to bet. So you can actually kind of see it in chat. You know, !! bet, A for Shadow Howl, B for Brightspark, and then the value that you want to bet.
Yeah, Poshka, you got that backwards. It's I bet A6. There you go.
There you go.
That's I bet.
That's bat.
Bat, yeah. Bet. You got it. One more time. There it is.
I come on stream, I fail epically, I get burned and bummed out. I'm sorry. Joe, why do you still work at Game Boy?
Why?
Yes, let's answer this question. Yes, Joe, why do you still work at Game Boy?
To further my career within the industry and make a mark. And
what kind of mark?
A good one? I don't know. What kind of question is that?
Can we see the studio they're in? We're in a fairly small meeting room. Maybe we can do a behind the scenes type of thing sometime. That'd be good. Yeah, go work for Blizzard. Aww.
Dang, but then I wouldn't be able to see with like sit here with you guys though, right?
Yeah, because they're definitely not letting you on their streams.
Yeah. Thanks.
Sorry, man.
Yeah. Really give me the confidence to just excel. Thanks, man. Strong like bull. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. All right. 50 bets this time around. What are we looking like? Dang, 1,873 points.
It's fairly split, yeah.
I honestly thought there was going to be an overwhelming number for Brightspark.
I thought they were funny too, but he doesn't like them.
All right, guys, let's go ahead and begin these battles here.
Hope you had a chance to read my poem on the DB Reddit page. I haven't, but I absolutely want to now. They can't even whisper links, huh? I'll find it.
Oh, I didn't do auto read.
I'll go find it. You know what?
Hold on a second. We haven't. We're not
going to. I'm going to go find it right now.
Hold.
What is this?
I forgot to enable auto retry.
Because
I just want to do 5 games in a row of it and not alter it anyway. All right.
What's going on, my love, Kim? We're doing all right. I mean, I'm driving Joe insane from all my bad puns and stuff, but it's good.
All right, so what do we have to do? I think it's like after the fifth one, or when we get on the fifth one, I have to stop auto retry, right? And then it,
I don't know how you're doing.
I think that's like the after screen report, right? All right, there's one. All right.
Oh, it's all right, Kim. You're gonna be all right.
When is the next raid stream?
I'm not sure.
Probably when we release a new raid.
Yeah, we'll probably try and do some around then.
Yeah.
All right, 2 matches down, guys. You think it's a tie so far? I'm not checking the, oh, or maybe it is. Did I not check the Apple thing? Wow, Lily, that was, way to go, Lily.
Sorry if I'm not engaged right now. I'm trying to. Okay, a poem about power creep. That's what I'm looking for right now. So if I'm a little disengaged, I apologize. Because I'm gonna make Joe read this.
Please no.
And he's gonna. Oh, here we go. Okay, I found it. So all right. So I'm gonna make Joe read this in the Mercedes poetry.
Wait, this is 4, right, John? 5, 4.
Oh God, yeah, this thing is. This thing is huge.
Yeah, we're not reading that. That thing is ridiculous.
Have you read it yet?
No, I'm just looking at your screen. I see it's ridiculous. I believe, though, going into this one, Shadow Hat might be in the lead.
This is a long poem.
I think. Yeah, 3-2. Hold on, Nick. This is getting crazy.
What kind of puns were they? They were just even or odd puns, so it was just a bunch of, you don't want to be the odd man out. Can you even handle this? You know, stuff like that. But Joe just gets irate when I do stuff like that, so it's hilarious.
All right. Oh, dang. Shadowhow might be in the lead, or not might be, but he might be taking it all. So I'm going to disable it here, right?
Seriously, what race is Joe? I think he's probably Hispanic.
Stop it. Get away. So we leave 6
Joe's not Japanese. I can guarantee you that. Kill count, it's going to be probably Shadow Howl.
Yeah, looks like it's going to be Shadow Howl after this one.
We were having a pun time.
Or is it 8-5 right now? Let's see what's going to happen here.
I know that Brightspark was like 3 behind. So I don't think. I feel like I know what the next follow-up to that question is, Pure Fire, and we're not gonna read that.
Oh,
she may have tied it. What's the total?
So I think that was, it was 8-5 going into that. No, I think Shadowhouse still had 1 up on her. I believe that was Shadow House.
Yeah.
All right, guys, Shadow House. cancel that. Is the winner. Oh, wow. By 1 point, Shadow Hal.
Yeah, so next time don't stop it early so we can see the total. You have to stop it during the next one. And we'll just play out an answer.
Okay, all right, yeah.
Is this arena? Yes. Yes, it is.
Don't sound so exasperated.
You're going to read this poem.
What is this poem? It's such a long poem. No one wants to make me sit here and just read this and...
I know, I don't. Okay. Just read the first two sections. That's small enough. And do it good. Don't phone it in.
All right. Apologize to anybody tuning in, but I'm being asked to read this, though, so... What is this garbage, man? All right. So here it begins. All my power and fame. In Dragon Blaze, just watch me as I win this game. I'll start from the basics, but you're going to find out. With research and cunning, my enemies I'll rout. A team I start out with, they're fun guys you'll see. Portals to heal, and tanks all hitting me. I'll beat the last stage, and then gather my need. A triple S ally, my fodder, I'll feed. Oh
Jesus.
Dragon Blaze.
Oh my god, that's great.
Ah, how beautiful.
Oh god, that was funny. Okay.
I'm sorry, guys.
Okay.
I'm sorry you had to,
That was hilarious. That was good.
You never know. Maybe we should do a video of me reading the whole thing.
We should.
And just see.
We absolutely should. We can actually do. We can do that today. Actually, we are gonna do that today. We're gonna do that today. We'll put it up on the YouTube channel.
Awesome.
Joe reading Maerdon's tremendous poem.
Oh, that was Maerdon's.
Yeah.
Oh, and I called the trash. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
I meant in the positive way that you guys like to use the word trash towards certain allies. Yeah. I'm like,
So we'll do the video today. Put it up on YouTube. We're going to tweet it out. So if you guys aren't following us on Twitter, go ahead and follow us on Twitter. We'll tweet out we'll put the YouTube link in the tweet. And yeah, so look for that later today. When Joe comes back from lunch, I'm going to make him, I'm going to make him do that. Oh no, it's happening. You don't have a say.
Thanks for giving me more work to do, guys. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. Actually, John should be the upset one. He's the one that's got to film it and then do all the stuff.
Oh yeah, he's just got to sit there.
You can find the poem on Reddit right now, or you can wait until later today when we post Joe doing a live dramatic read of it. You can actually find our Twitter account at the bottom of the channel. You can go ahead and just click on that, give us a follow, and we'll be tweeting out the link later today.
Poor John. What? What about me, guys?
Yes. Yes, I am Club Famous.
I'm trying to think then what other allies I could throw into my party to make...
Take a Drunk Falcon out. Make it interesting.
Okay. And put in, because if I put in Hellhawk, I think he's just gonna, that's a no-brainer, you know what I mean?
Is it?
Unless I put Lilwyn in.
I don't know, man.
What do you guys think? Because if I do, because I think we could do three bets, right? Can we split it up into three bets, John, right?
Yeah.
So if I were to put three, like, damage dealers in there, Lilwyn versus Hellhawk for most kills.
Free triple S summon for new user login. Which hero is recommended? It's gonna be, so what's your starting character? What did you start playing as, Mr. Divid? That'll give me a better idea of what you should take. So what starting class did you play? Are you playing as priest, rogue, archer? Warrior.
Dong, I don't have.
Pally?
gala?
So I would say you're either going to look towards, if you don't have a strong healer, you're probably going to take either a healer or an incanter. But I don't think that they will let you just straight select an incanter. So if you have a choice of the triple S, then Chabelle for a healer, and either Margaret or Ravengale for the incanter. But yeah, I would say that you're looking towards either a healer or an incanter for that free triple S. But if it's, I think they have the mage and the incanter into one. So I would say just get the strong healer if you already don't have a healer. Go for Teal. Why? He's already a pally. Teal. Get out of here.
Get out of here, Teal. All right, I might just use these three damage dealers then. Bright Spark, Lillowin, and Shadow Howl.
Okay.
So at that point, it's spread out among the three damage dealers then.
Nick, can I just get one Teal, please? No. I can't get anything that I want in any of these games, so nobody can get anything that they want.
Nick. All right, so this time around, guys, another five. You want to do five, or should we do 10? Was five fast enough, or do you
think? Five was fast.
Okay. So
10 goes on too long.
With five arena retries here, we're going to split the bet into three different ones then. So who's going to get the most kills? Shadow Owl, Lillowin, or Bright Spark out of those five arena matches?
You made Vertra have to pee.
Oh, I'm sorry.
By reading that poetry. He was laughing so hard.
Boom. I guess we're only doing two then.
No, that's three.
Is there? Oh, just not showing there. There is a third one. Okay, there it is. All right. All right. Place your bets. I kind of want it to be Lillowin now. I'm kidding, Vercross. Or am I?
Probably not.
Probably not, yeah. No, Jimmy Cats, don't do it then.
What?
It's the Pee Wee Herman.
Nobody likes Pee Wee Herman.
Aww.
How am I not?
Dang. All right, guys. Ooh, I kind of like this graph now. It's got three different options.
It's a lot of options.
Yeah. It's one too many.
It is an odd.
My word. My word.
Yeah. Everybody.
Well, yeah, he wrecked last time.
He did. See is Shadow Howl, yes.
Yeah, A Bright Spark, B Lillowin, C Shadow Howl. About a minute 10. Alright, dang. Shadow Howl's just owning it up right now. I hope you guys are pleased with yourselves and these puns you're making.
I am.
Yeah?
Yes. Maybe I'll just start my own like pun army.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll just inundate you every week.
You could do that.
Yeah. Who wants to be a member of my pun army? I can start recruiting. I can start recruiting into my pun, my army of pun.
Oh, God.
My pun makers.
Please don't. Please stop.
Hashtag pun army. Yes. Yes.
All right. We're approaching the tail end here, guys.
Yeah. I bet I could recruit some good people into this.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Weebles is in.
Yeah.
Make another Superstar Baseball. It's better than all of your other games. I mean, that certainly is a matter of opinion, but yeah, I mean, Baseball Superstars is pretty highly requested. I don't know if we're going to be making another one, though.
All right, guys, here we go. So we got Judge Shadowhow with majority, 52%.
Dude, there is no way that he could create a pun army that would match my own.
Dang.
We will sweep over the world like Persia did in ancient times.
Wow.
Just destroying things with our punliness.
Well, cool. With that being said, let's go ahead and...
if you weren't in,
should I even go on that first
team? If you weren't in danger of losing your job, what would be your answer? CompTuS versus Gameville. I mean, why even ask the question at that point then? If you know we really couldn't give an answer. Yeah.
All right, so you're saying get to the sixth round and then open up the menu? Okay.
But where is Persia now?
The Paladin had 4 kills on my team. Dang.
Your Paladin?
Yeah.
Turn off auto then. Did I reconsider joining Doom? No, I didn't.
The game Doom?
No, the guild. The reason why club is that I'm, you know, honestly, it's a great offer, but I mean, when we join guilds and we and those guilds are even moderately successful, there can be the appearance of us giving favoritism to those people. Like, I know Deathcrown and I and even Joe were in Crimson long
back in
time
the day,
ago.
Yeah.
And people had a really, really big problem with us being in Crimson. So
there's all the Shadowhow kills right there.
So sorry, man. Why even ask me? I'm part of it. Oh yeah, I know, Lily, you're already in. The Persian Empire was beaten by half-naked muscle men with spears. I mean, in the movies. We're already top 3. Joining you won't matter. Yeah, Crimson was already top 2 when we joined.
These teams
but
are fierce.
Again, it's not. I appreciate the offer, and it's certainly nothing with you guys. It's just to keep it as drama free as I can. I can't do it, man. I'm sorry.
Catch
yeah,
the third
pun
one.
Army bringing punishment to all those who don't appreciate
Ooh,
our pun.
Little one got 4 on this one.
Yeah.
Dang.
Prepare to be punished.
4. This is round 4, guys.
Yeah. Joe's just going to ignore me at this
round
point.
Round 4.
It's going to be great. Crimson is food at this point, probably. I mean, I haven't been in a long time, but when we were in it, it was the number one spot, could not be taken away. So, again, man, I appreciate the offer, you know, and you guys are doing amazing, so, you know, congratulations.
Dang, how are all these teams hitting so hard right now?
Well, because you're not attacking them back.
Dang, all right, so nobody got a kill on this one.
You guys are terrible.
All right, guys. Oh, Shadow got 1. I think Shadow probably won this one. So this is the 5th one here, guys. Last one. Unless Little One can do a lot of damage on this one. Let's see.
I've been playing too much Vainglory.
The Kaimo bubble comes out.
Vainglory was tough.
The helper allies are terrible.
Playing a MOBA on a tablet is very difficult.
It is pretty hard, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you could just turn to shields and just go auto.
Well, now it's off.
It is off.
I think Judge Shadowhouse is probably going to be the winner of this one, though.
Ooh.
It's looking like.
Puts you in the pungent.
Yeah!
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Is that supposed to be dungeon?
Yes.
Wow. Wow.
Yes.
That was really clever. That was real clever, dude.
It's gonna be great.
Alright, let's go ahead and check it in this menu. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Shadow Hell won this one. 9-5 with Lil and Ding. Alright, Shadow Hell's the winner here, guys.
We're gonna have to take him out. He's crushing it.
Doing work, huh?
Crushing it.
Boom. I guess we'll never know now, Vercross. We'll never know.
Yeah. Unless you do it again and turn auto on.
It's either on or it's off, man. Come on.
Rigged.
Is it?
Hey, if it's rigged, it's between rigged. Joe and John, so you guys take it up with them. Tell Nick I said I'll give him a pun time because he loves my puns. I do love your puns. Good for you.
Questionable.
Questionable?
What?
What's questionable?
I don't know.
Okay. Thanks for contributing. Hashtag Joe rigged the games.
What? I did nothing of the sort. I'm trying to look at this team though, see if I could do, if I do take Shadow Hell out, who I could replace.
Are we ever gonna get another Critica betting stream? Well, yeah. I imagine there's gonna be Critica betting streams. There is Dungeon Link betting streams. We're just kind of going down the line.
Yeah.
We do have some games that we need to talk about in the next week coming up, but Critical will be back soon.
Hawk versus Awakened Folsen. I unfortunately don't have Awakened Folsen though.
This is on his live account, so we do a Joe versus Nick one. I don't think that's really fair because I think my group is a little bit better than Joe's.
Pretty much, yeah.
I'm trying to paint a character and the puns are throwing me off. Sorry, man. It's just what you get. You come in here, you get some wild and crazy pun
That's
jokes.
That's right. Yeah, you do.
Whatever those are worth.
I could put Hellhawk in and then just keep Shadow Howl and then see if you can do that.
Since you can Shadow do that. Like, oh, yeah, I thought that Shadow Howl wouldn't perform as well as he has, so yeah, I mean, you can do that.
Yeah, my Shadow's been tearing it up though, so.
The puns are a bonus.
Alright, so what we'll do. Alright, so I'll just put in Blacaria and Drunken Falcon, and then these bets are only going to be for Hellhawk or Shadow Hell. Who's going to get the most kills of the two?
Pun topic, eggs. Well, first off, that's an exceptional pun topic.
Yeah? So, like, my whole thoughts on
Here
puns
it comes.
No, is that they're good in moderation. When you, like, completely just overwhelm and just keep throwing them out, it just loses.
They become pun believable. Pun funny.
All right, guys, place your bets on A, or B. Judd? Or is that Jude?
Judd.
Juad? Judd.
Judd Howell.
Yeah,
I knew a Judd Howell.
We have his French brother, and he is Jude.
I knew a Judd Howell.
Jude Howell, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Now everyone's just jumping the Judd Shadow Howell hype train now.
Yep.
Ditching to the Shadow Hawk. Dang. What you guys secretly don't know, he's got no gear on. He's got gear on.
Rigged.
That's right. I'm just sticking to the script, my friend. Sticking to the script.
We'll offer you a daily dose of puns.
There you go. Judge. Uh-oh.
You don't know Judd?
He's kind of a jerk. Good old Judd, dude. This betting window just looks so whack. Like, Hellhawk, Judd. Like, yeah. Who am I betting on? Who are these people?
I wouldn't have bet on Judd. It's so good.
Way to go, John.
Why am I not getting any of my points tracked anymore?
Are you logged in?
I'm not. That's why.
Dang.
Oh, well.
All right, guys. 55 seconds. All right, guys. Who's it gonna be? All right. So 47 bets in total. Shadow Al is maybe you guys just aren't betting on Judd because you don't know who he is. That is Shadow Al. Judge Shadow Hell, for those of you who might not be familiar.
Perfect Rengar, the Monster Warlord stream is going to be happening on Friday at 5 p.m. Not today. Sorry for any confusion.
We got these bets skyrocketing.
Dude, I'm not going to be able to bet anything.
It was a sure thing too, man.
Yeah, no, I was going to bet on Shadow Howl.
Yeah. Hurry, no.
Damn it.
All right. It's now closed.
It will be excellent, Illy.
With
the yolks will be on him.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. More puns.
Yeah.
That's clever.
I'm absolutely starting this.
This is happening. You do what you got to do.
We have to come up with a good name, though. Okay. We'll have a strategy set. So, I'll have John. We'll make a Google Doc. And we'll go ahead and get your suggestions for what the name of the pun army should be. And we'll put it up on the stream panel. Probably on Friday. We'll have it up on Friday. We'll get some names for the pun army.
Glorious.
And we'll create this.
All right.
What'd you just realize, Trey?
Let's do this, guys. Boom. Five rounds. Dang, last gamer. I'm hoping.
I put points instead of.
All right. I'm just gonna auto in his defense form then. All right.
A Google Doc. So we'll have a little link that you can click to, and it'll basically ask you, what's your suggestion for the name of the pun army? And you can put in your suggestion. And if we actually go with your decision, I'll figure out something fun to do.
Ooh, Shadow Howl with three already. It was actually Drunken that got the two other kills. Let's see.
For the IGN, you're going to put the account name, I believe.
All right. Oh, dang. I love Lamp. Who was that? Who got all those?
Oh, Judd.
Oh, Hellhawk hasn't gotten anything right now.
Oh, Judd.
I think it's like 6-0 right now.
Yeah, if anybody at this point is not betting on Judd Howell, you're making bad bets. Cause I love Lamb.
Good for you, man. Good for you.
How long before payouts are received? It's usually about a week just because we have to take
round
those,
four.
Provide them to the producers, and then the producers have to eventually send them out. So it's usually about a week. Oh, that sucks, Weebles. Yeah, does Hawk have gear?
Yeah, he's got, oh my god. He does, yes, he has gear.
The fact that he is winning hurts so much right now.
Alright, we got one more round after this to see if Hellhawk can make a comeback.
That's basically what it is, Vertra, is the DPS are doing all the work and Shadow Howl is just coming in.
Just one shot, just like taking the last hit. Let's see, Storm Bear is proving
difficult. What happens, what happened, Raccoon?
There you go. There you go. Three.
So Whisper, the Gameville USA count. John will try and figure out what happened. If you put in the wrong name, we could potentially change it for you. But Whisper John, and he can work with you to figure it out.
All right, here we go. Last round, guys. Stolen kill is still a kill. All right, here we go, guys. Last round, and three more kills for Hellhawk. What's it gonna be?
You don't need to send a test, Raccoon. You can. Just
Judge Shadowhound by one. Over 8-9.
Oh, over Hellhawk.
Judge Shadowhound.
Judd Howell.
Judd. Good old Judd Howell.
Good old Judd Howard.
Woo!
Excellent choice.
Who was that? who bet? Who's getting that 1500?
Yeah, who bet the 100?
Dang.
Who bet the 100 and got 1100 back?
Never on Miners bet 50 and got 600.
It doesn't say two people bet.
Dang.
Oh my god.
What would have been the payout for 500 points for Howell? Well, if he bet 100 and got 1100, I mean, you're probably looking at close to 5,000.
Sounds about right, yeah.
A little over, maybe 5,500.
Show your gear. Prove that guy has gear.
Watch as I check, he's got nothing. No, so many windows. Oh my god.
You are just killing us right now.
Boom. There. He's got gear. Do you want me to keep that there? Just to.
No, you can go.
Is that good?
Yeah. Let's get into another one. Let's get into another one.
Alright, I'm going to remove Shadow Howl from my group altogether at this point. We've retired him. Hey, listen, all they said is show their gear, Purifier. We're not gonna get into that, all right?
Oh my goodness.
Now it's getting all into like a stat thing, like, I bet my, just cause you guys bet on the wrong character to win, now you guys are coming at me, throwing digs and stuff like that. You guys are the one betting, it's not me. I'm not clicking the confirm button or whatever the button is. Is there a confirm button? I think it's a place bet. Yeah, bet button.
Yeah, let's get that list off the stream, man. That's ridiculous.
Boom. All right, so if I'm not going to use Shadow Howl, I don't know. Drunken Falcon had quite a few kills in there, didn't he?
Did he?
I think so, yeah. I think he had like 7 kills, 8 kills as well, too.
Oh, that's so good. Don't bet unless it's a sure thing, then it's not really a bet.
I mean, what's this? Or just don't bet a lot. I mean, dang.
Joe's getting killed, right?
I'm getting just destroyed from everybody.
Can you blame them?
I mean, I guess not, no.
I can.
Oh.
I can absolutely blame them.
I'm trying to think of something a little more unique in this sense, though.
Hurry up.
Falcon sees how he can just get kills with his wolf. I guess that's true, too, yeah. Lucaria versus Chabelle.
That would be funny.
Oh god, that'd be terrible. I would just get destroyed. If I just brought all healers in, I would just get destroyed.
No, that would be funny.
I don't even know if I have enough healers to even do that. My Blacarit or my Trebell's only 86. Yeah, I don't even think I have enough healers to do that, guys. I guess I could just do...
Weren't you gonna do, fortress things?
Yeah. I guess I could do that next then, huh?
Yeah, I mean, we have like 45 minutes.
Alright. Let's go ahead and run that. Let me put... Probably Josh Allen back in. Alright, we're gonna do some fortress battles. So what we're gonna do for these ones, let's see. Click on it. So since there is a max of, obviously just five per day and then you can pay for more, what I'm gonna do is I'll just do five runs and we'll just say the best of five. So if I can win three out of five of these, or do you think I can win three out of five of my fortress battles?
How high are you already?
I mean, in the top, what, 12%?
Then, I mean, but should we just do... Let's do every one, then. Not best of five. Since it's basically a three-wave thing. We just take bets. Is he going to win? Is he not going to win? Each time.
Oh, not per each run? Wave.
Yeah, but per run.
Yeah, I could do
That's
that.
That's more bets.
I'm just concerned because I know a couple of them, like a couple of fortresses are set up where they don't have anybody in, so it's like I just don't want to run one of those and then just steamroll that individual one. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I could play five, but then I could spend rubies to do, I think, what, another five a day?
Uh-huh.
So that's what I'm saying.
Spend those rubies.
Just want me to spend those to get five more?
Yeah.
And then we could just do two best of fives then?
No.
Then what are you insinuating that we do then?
I literally just told you.
So every one?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. All right, let's just do that then.
Yeah, and you got to pick the top player on the list.
Okay. All right, yeah, we'll just do that then. So, fortress battle. Am I going to win or not? Pretty self-explanatory.
Win-loss.
Win or lose.
Dragon Blade? That's not the name of the game. Will you be putting in your Buster? Because you only got
yes.
one.
Yes, let me go ahead and equip him really quickly.
Yes. The answer is yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
He has one Buster.
See. Boom, boom. All right. I think we're good. I think we're ready.
Yeah?
I feel pretty good.
Which Buster do you have? Tell these nice people.
I have the Omega Buster.
Yeah. John, let's Paladin. Take this thing down, man. Every time we put this up, our viewership goes to crap because they can't see the game. That's... Oh, what did I start?
Oh, what is that? What did you do?
I think it was my emulator.
All right, let's do it. The last gamer, I do not even want to touch that because if I say yes,
yes,
and you lose,
I'm going to
okay,
say yes,
go.
Go all in on Joe. I know that's what I'm doing.
Dang it.
All in. On Joe. It's happening.
I don't know. I don't know if I like that.
Do it. Don't be scared. It's my...
Computer died. Reset. Did something.
Well, my day's ruined.
That's three times already.
I didn't even get to bet. I literally put my numbers in, was going to hit place bet, and my computer died.
No, the Buster is not upgraded in before I get destroyed for that as well.
Yeah. Joe Mad.
Apparently, man. Why do I even play this game?
Because it's fun, man.
But I'm just so bad at it, apparently.
But you're not.
Aww.
I just like saying things. I just say things.
I just like saying things.
I just say things.
Way to go, man. Yeah, way to go.
You know me.
All right, guys.
We ready?
I think it's coming to an end. What we got? How much time we got here, John?
It's too bad, Nick. Yeah, I know.
5 seconds.
3, 2, 1. I'm assuming bets are closed.
Should be. Yeah.
All right.
Do that.
Hold on. Bye-bye. All right. So I'll attack the person on the top of the list here, right? Rank 1180 or 1193. So, let's do it. Let's do it. Will I win? Will I lose? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Oh, well, welcome to the stream then, EMS. Hello. Greetings. All right. I gotta switch to attack, though. I gotta switch to attack. He's still on that. All right. Come on, do it. All right, got this first wave down pretty easily.
What's going on, EMS? Hello to Russia.
Ooh. Second team.
Now we can talk about Nick behind his back. No, you can't.
He's back. All right, I think this one's pretty good.
Joe disappeared like a ninja.
What? I'm still here.
Joe didn't disappear.
I'm still here. Do it. Boom, get out of here, Mercedes. All right, last one. We got it. We got it. Oh no. Oh, this guy. Oh god.
Are you part have you joined the Dragon Blaze page on VK EMS?
Uh-oh. Oh, Hellhawk. Do it, guys. Come on. Oh, this Pluto Dragon Buster is going to take forever to kill.
That's great, man. We're glad you like it.
Alright, now all I have to do.
If you can't beat this Buster, you should just quit.
It's gonna take so long. Look at his health isn't moving. Well, I guess we'll just.
Yeah, but neither is yours.
Sure, that's what
I'm
saying.
And you have five people.
No.
Oh,
defense is increasing.
Oh, they go into rage.
Oh no.
Yeah, rage mode still isn't gonna save him.
So slow. Why would I switch to defense stance though? Oh, as I guess as he could be doing more damage, right? Get him down.
Oh man, you got him.
Well, yeah, we'll eventually win this, guys.
Was there an option for a draw? No.
Almost got it. Well, this definitely wasn't what I expected for this last one.
Next time, can we actually see the enemy team? Probably not.
The only thing is, too, because if I show you the enemy team that I would go against potentially, since the betting goes on for so long, the list might get refreshed. So you really don't know if that is the team I'm going to face or not. So. I think we got this then. If Tiger loses, he's getting kicked out.
Aww. Goodbye, Tiger. Oh, man.
All right. We won. Pay that out. Pay it out.
What's up, Jake Plays Bacon? I imagine you don't get a very good sound out of bacon.
You don't think so?
No.
But what about that cooking sound? That's my bacon cooking in Greece.
Right. So, dude, that person probably isn't even watching. They just get kicked out. They're like, what just happened?
You lost on something. Doing anything. I have no idea what happened.
Ooh, Club Famous, the four best.
That's a bad streak right
that's
there.
That's a bad one, yeah. All right, you earned your points back, Lily.
Good job, Lily.
Ciao!
And now I'm hungry. We're all hungry. We didn't eat lunch before we started the stream. So now I'm a little hungry, yeah.
Getting to that point, yeah. All right, let's keep the bets going, though. Another win or lose,
this
guys.
This stream is a constant scam.
Why?
How? I would really love to know your thought process behind that.
And while you tell us, let's tell you about our new toaster oven.
Nice to meet you too, EMS.
Play all your current favorite games
on
it.
It also makes Julian fries.
Yeah, just put the CD down through it, click it down, play your CDs. It's good, you know. Can do everything.
I'm salty. Yeah, me too, Club. It's been a rough day.
Has it?
It has.
I'm sorry, man.
We want to hug Joe.
Bring it in. Come on. Come on. Just hug your screen. It won't be weird at all.
Yeah. Especially if you're around people. Absolutely. What? It won't be weird for those people.
Just sitting in the library on the computer just hugging the screen.
Just
like,
hugging the computer.
You see that guy? Yeah, don't worry about it. It's good.
Oh, so good.
Place those bets, guys.
So good. I broke my phone.
Oh,
that's
no.
Not good, man.
What'd you do? How'd you break it? I break my phone all the time.
He does. It's terrible.
It's true.
It's true.
Dang, last gamer with 2,500. I'll feed my triple S I'm using for Awakened Pata if you fight me and win me. If I come across you in here, yeah. Sure, I'll try to.
So good.
Alright, 32 people. Let's do it, guys. A minute 30. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, let's go.
Yeah. It's good, man.
You know. What would you say, man? If you were betting on this one, what would you go with? Win or lose?
I'm just going to say lose.
Thanks.
Yeah. Even though I'm probably sure you'll win, I'm just going to say lose.
Okay. All right.
How about the Monster Warlord bug fixes? I don't know anything about that. We haven't even done the Monster Warlord show. It's coming on Friday, though, Fat Blunt. So roll up and wait for us. Thanks, John.
Boom. Oh, Lily. No, oh, no.
Yes.
All right.
And when he loses, Lily, you just let him have it with the full fury of the pun army. It's okay, EMS.
The full fury of the pun army. Okay.
Yeah, don't worry, man.
Brace yourselves.
We welcome in everybody. You don't have to speak great English. We definitely don't speak great English. What's going on, Heaven Jin? I'm actually not doing great. I've been getting kicked by the RNG.
Okay, I was like, are you gonna finish that?
I've been getting kicked by the RNG gods.
Getting punted around a lot.
It's just been bad. What's going on, Avastian?
All right, guys, let's do this. Looks like it's split relatively evenly. What is that, 59%?
The bet is if Joe's gonna win Fortress Battle or not.
All right. And I'm half the battle.
I think, Avastian, you missed it.
Oh, this guy's got a very... Oh, God.
I am heartbroken right now, Club.
I think, I don't know, this guy's got a high combat rating. Or a high ranking.
What's going on, Average Joe?
Oh, God, this first team already? This looks grim, guys. This first squad looks just... not very fun.
Are you meaning to say hood? Okay, there we go. It's like, it's all good in the hoos. In the hoos!
The house?
The
hood.
Hoos? Well, what game are we streaming on Friday? Oh. We're going to be doing the Monster Warlord update.
Yeah, it's right.
Bastion, he has one buster.
He's going to do what? What is Fulse going to do? Die? I thought so. Dang, here we go.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Damn, Gina.
No, this, oh no, this dodge has got two busters. Oh no.
Maybe we'll bring back Martin.
No.
Let's reboot Martin.
Martin?
Are you kidding me?
Who'd we get to do Martin?
Oh no, man, I'm just trying to concentrate on me gonna lose right now.
Like, Hannibal Buress could be Tommy, just a shorter Tommy.
Dang it.
Like, maybe Tyler the Creator would be Cole.
I can honestly say I have no idea what you're referring to.
Right? You are the worst.
And I also lost.
You are the... You know, I'm glad you lost.
Thanks, man.
I'm glad you died.
Had you placed a bet, too, you would have won that one.
Hit him with the full fury of all of your losses.
Yeah, that stigma hit me pretty hard, man.
Man.
Wait, so that's Lily. Sorry. You see, Lily, this is why I tell people don't go all in, man. You know, don't go all in. Let's see all these points now, just plummeting. Plummeting. High pints? Yeah. Yeah, the max stigma definitely didn't, you know.
Can you guys answer my current... Wait,
nobody got login rewards? I think you said nobody got login rewards this week. Is that what you said?
I have no idea about that. I got login rewards when I logged in. So.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't think we've heard that issue at all.
Yeah.
Is that something new?
That's a very new thing. I would talk to support about that because that definitely isn't normal.
Oh, Lily, you didn't even go... Oh, Lily.
Yeah, good job, Lily.
That's a big troll, dude. That's not even cool.
That's good. Hey, man, you don't take shots at the pun army, okay?
Oh, yeah?
We take shots at you. That's what happens.
Okay.
I've been disappointed by Joe far too many times. Oh. It's okay.
I let you down with the Quake joke? What?
You let me down like your Quake... Dude, that Quake joke was terrible, wasn't it? He said it, and we're at the convention... He said it, and I had to shake my head and just walk away, because it was horrific, man. Horrific.
Right. Okay. All right. See, we're a bit punniest then, huh?
Are current users considered returning users? No, they're not. Returning users are somebody who haven't played the game in a long time. Right. So it depends on the title. Sometimes it can be 30 days, sometimes it can be 90 days. I don't know what the exact time frame is for Dragon Blaze. But returning users are people that have essentially lapsed that time period. And then when they come back, they get the different login bonuses to help them help catch up a little bit.
Meriden, I'm glad you liked it. I actually was really impressed with how it turned out this time around, and it just just proves that we're getting better every day, you know?
Nick, you shaked your head and walked away on every shot you were in on screen. We didn't see you do anything else. It's very true. It's very true.
That's terrible. All right, guys, let's do one more. I think we have two more. Yeah, two more attempts. Three more attempts. Two more attempts? For win or lose, Fortress Battles. Let's get up another bet. I see everyone's just super itchy to...
So, why didn't current users get any rewards? Well, because they're trying to entice lapsed users to coming back. I mean, it sounds messed up, but I mean, you guys are already playing. So, I mean, you guys get rewards every day in the form of your login calendar. But... people who have not logged in say 3 months, right? They haven't got a chance to get any of those rewards.
Yeah, plus you're looking at the weekly, battle missions and stuff like that.
Yeah.
You guys getting rewards from world boss and stuff like that. So it's like The returning stuff is kind of to try to, it's not going to obviously going to be like, oh, you didn't play for 3 months, you're now on par with somebody who has been playing for three
right.
months. It's more so like, oh, you're returning after 3 months, here's kind of some stuff to kind of help you get in that direction of. So
yeah,
I know it's always like a very like back and forth area for players to kind of be like, oh, why are they getting these rewards versus me not getting this? But you just have to realize it's more of an accumulative.
Can we talk about the Dragon Blaze update?
I don't believe so.
Okay.
No, unfortunately.
We can't give you a date for the Dragon Blaze update, sorry.
We'll try to maybe get one. I mean, if you come check out our stream Friday, maybe we'll have information for it, but
I doubt it.
I can't really say, yeah.
Oh, man. So good. Now everybody's betting on you to lose.
Well, I mean, like, when you get to those higher rankings and stuff like that, yeah, it's going to be a little more difficult.
Yeah.
Difficult.
What about people who started the game, say, 2 weeks before this update? I think they'll probably just get a regular Triple S.
Yeah. They do.
I mean, there's always going to be somebody that starts the day before something new comes out.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. When will Awakened Snow come? Ah, man. I'm waiting to. I've got my Bell Snow just chilling.
Just lose so we can win. Dang. Now I want to win.
Yeah, now you got that
win.
Motivation. You got that LeBron level of motivation. You got the whole state of our Twitch channel.
Just eyes on me, ready ready for me to lose. Avashin, that's completely speculative, up in the air. I mean, the plan is to inevitably change up the rewards, so it's not just a static, here's only what you're going to be offering. So we are looking into potentially putting in more stuff, but I mean, right now what you see is kind of what you get currently on that list, though. So, but if we do make any changes or if anything's being discussed, like, you know, we're obviously pretty open about letting you guys know, but currently that's kind of what we have set in what's there, so.
Joe, are you going to read the poem today? He actually read a section of Maradon's great poem. We are going to have him do a live read when he comes back. We're going to post it to YouTube and shout out the link on Twitter, excuse me. So if you haven't joined our Twitter channel yet, there is a link at the bottom of the channel for you to click on it. Follow us. We'll be tweeting out when the video is up on YouTube, and you guys can go and check Joe doing a dramatic reading of a Reddit poem done by Maradon.
Oh boy.
It's a good time. Thanks, by the way, for creating that, man.
Apparently I just found out about today too, so.
Yeah.
Alright, so it looks like we are done with the betting. That pretty much looks, yeah, that is that 50-50? Wow, that is definitely split between the middle, and that's, I believe, what, Lose has more bets?
More points
being bet in there. Alright, so, let's see what we can do here, guys. Oh no, like all these guys have Dragon Busters.
Oh,
here we go.
You got Busters too.
I got one Buster. Oh. Singular Buster. Oh no. All right. Oh goody. They're coming out swinging with a bunch of ultimates. Oh, this they all have low health though. They should be okay.
Bastion wants to know if he buys you a pair of glasses that spell out pickles if you'll wear them.
Probably.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just say yes. I'll wear those. No, that's not bad. Too bad.
Should I start the game now or wait for a certain point? You should start the game right now.
Yeah.
Pick it up, roll a paladin, priest, whatever you feel like doing.
Oof.
Get your triple S. There's a couple of triple S's of your choice, I think. Get your stuff in, start playing now. It's a ton of fun, Captain. Yeah, it'll be good. Rebello won't lose. I don't know who Rebello is, but I'm going to assume that's who you're playing against.
Oh, is this Rebello?
Yeah. And he won't lose. But he just did lose.
Well, no, there's one more level. Stop hyping me up. Stop. Shut your mouth.
No, I was going to go in on Dongaroo.
Well, here we go. Oh, my God. What? You know, it's always that false sense of security, and then you get to that last one.
Oh, stigmas and iotas and... Oh, it's over. It's over.
Stigma, iotas.
Stigma, iota, and Pluto. Or wait. No, that's Omega.
Oh, my.
Omega.
Oh, God.
Oh, the humanity.
Oh, God. Why you do this to me?
Oh, no.
Dang.
Wow.
Well, I felt good about that at first, guys. I felt pretty good with just my one unenhanced Dragon Buster, guys. So.
Joe Jordan crying face. Right on, Tonga. Oh, that's so good.
All right, guys.
You got tore up.
I was pretty messed up.
You got tore up.
I was pretty messed up.
What time is it? We got 20 minutes. Do you want to do anything else?
What do you feel like, buddy? Because you are just getting.
We can just conclude we could just do like a full run or put full teams of my labyrinth stuff together and just see.
If that's how you want to do it, man, we can do whatever you want. At this point, the last 20 minutes for myself and probably John are going to be putting together all the things we need to do for this. So, John, can you take a list real quick for me?
Here we go.
We need the Google Doc for the name of the pun army.
Oh my God.
Also, we should have another entry for the catchphrase of the pun army. Okay. We have the dramatic poem reading of Joe that we have to take care of after lunch.
Oh, geez. How did all of a sudden, my Wednesday went from, a little bit of work to just, boom. Thanks, guys. Making this Wednesday great.
Ooh, should we do a thumb war battle?
Sure. I'm gonna do everything when we're on.
You want to do a thumb war battle real quick?
Right now?
For points.
We're really thinking outside the box on that one, huh, guys? Huh?
I'm just like, yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah. Let's see.
We already have the Twitch link or the Twitter link. Ooh, hot hands. I don't think Joe wants to do that.
What?
Hot hands. I play hot hands different though. I don't play it like this. I play it like you put your hands up and the other person has their hands back here.
Oh God.
And they swing.
What?
And you have to, yeah.
I guess you're right about that, Mirrodin. I mean, yeah, it is contributing to your happiness.
Absolutely. A slap bet.
Or we can Rochambeau.
Yeah? I'll think you'll lose.
Well, I mean,
I go first.
What? No, I brought it up, so I get to go first. All right, guys, real quickly, let's do this bet. I'm going to do full-on helper allies. I'll also use red scrolls to just get me through as far as I can. I believe, John, we were discussing that this bet is going to be, for as far as the score goes, what the last number will be of that score, either odd or even.
Okay.
We're not going to put up 9 different things. Is it going to be 1 through 9? Is the number for my best score going to be... the last number of my best score going to be an odd or even number? I am actually club famous. I'm pretty scared.
Joe might suffer from premature slapulation.
True. I can't hurt this dude. This is my moneymaker. I'll just bow out right now and say you won.
Yeah. He's like, wait, we're getting slapped in the face?
Yes, I'm using busters as well as scrolls too, guys.
Oh, that's so good. I didn't see your quote, Lily. If you could post it again, I'm sorry.
Now, to clarify that bet, guys, it's going to be the last number. So not the first number or the number itself. Just the last number of my score that I get on this run.
Wouldn't that make the entire number odd or even?
Yes.
Anyway? Wow.
Just to clarify, it's only the last number.
Whoa.
Okay?
Oh.
Woo! Getting the bets. They're coming in. Do you think... Oh, no. I will burn the pun army.
No, you won't.
I will burn it to the ground.
You won't. It's impossible.
Put the ashes in an urn and throw it at the bottom of the river and... And then
Shiva!
Shiva Kamini! And then I will light that lake. They say lake or river. Lake. Ocean. Body of water that I threw that urn in and just light it on fire.
Yeah.
Further melting the ashes.
Wow. Way to go.
Wait, you can't melt ash, can you? Never mind, guys. Wow. Never mind.
You are the worst.
I can be. All right, guys, let's get those points in. This might be one of the last bets of the day. So let's see, who's feeling lucky? Who's feeling good about this?
Okay, Lily, all I saw was, what do you think about the pun army? Okay, the ashes will return than ever greater before. They will, okay. I thought that was your, like, catchphrase, but it's okay. No, that's fine, so... We'll have the Google Doc. We'll have name of the pun army, catchphrase for the pun army. If we choose your stuff, I'll figure out something special to do for you guys. We'll get you guys something cool, or we'll do something special.
What's
for you.
With today, man? You're just like throwing out all these creative things. Like, boom, we're doing this. It's like
dude, I have been sitting here for 2 hours not doing a thing. I've had no games to play, nothing to do. I'm going to try and be creative.
I don't know if we can give you the actual address of Ashton.
Yeah, we can give you the company address. Okay. That's not a problem. Whisper the Gameville USA account, and John will shoot you the address.
He's been watching our puns.
Where do I send the PS4? Oh, come on. Nick, what glasses do you want? I want X-ray glasses. It's like any child.
Hmm. Okay. Fair enough. All right. Bets are now closed. What do you got? Is that odd or which one? I can't read that far. Okay. Odd. Odd with the majority vote here.
Odd with the majority vote. What's up, even Joe? Has more points.
Even has more points then. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's start off. Boom, boom, boom. Got all that, and yeah, let's try it. Let's see what we can do here. All right.
We do need a pun army shirt. Okay, so a couple of things. If you guys are gonna send us stuff, especially to our office, it cannot be anything like crazy, right? So if you start, like, please be respectful of the fact that you're sending it to a company and our place of work. So while I'm sure all of you guys have the greatest intentions in mind, please do not send us, yes, no drugs, no, like, sexual stuff, none of that. You know, send that all to Joe's private Twitter account. You can send us a pizza. A pizza's fine, as long as it's not in the shape of some sort of phallic object. Thank you. I appreciate that, Pierre. Yeah, John will send you the address in a second. Can I send a potato?
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
I mean, yeah.
I guess if, sure. If you really wanted to. Yeah.
With a pot of tea.
I'm sure the tea would be delightful. Cheese and the cucumber sandwich would probably be bad.
It will just return to sender, the cucumber sandwich. Alright, we're approaching the 90s after this one.
Yeah, just start at the 999. So you could either put our names on it or just put PR / social media. And they'll deliver it to us. What if I send you guys a pizza? You guys can send us as many pizzas as you want. You know.
Gift that keeps on giving.
If I order you a pizza next stream, will it come to you guys during the stream if the pizza guy is quick? Yeah, but you're gonna have to do it on a Wednesday show because I don't know if on Fridays we usually only go about an hour, and I don't know if that's gonna be enough time. But if you do it on a Wednesday show, like when the Wednesday show starts, the pizza definitely will be here before. Where do I send the jars of pickles to?
Dang it.
I don't know, Joe, give me your address.
Yeah. No problem, dude. No problem.
Oh, man. That's great. Oh, Jesus. I have a feeling we're going to be eating pizza for 3 weeks.
No, stop it. Oh, there we have it. Hey, and it is even.
If your grandmother's baking cookies, man, you absolutely ship her down here. We're good with that.
All right, guys, even points, winner.
You can send some Kauai potatoes if you like. I love everything Hawaii involved. You do realize that next Wednesday you'll have enough pizza to feed the office for a week. Well, good, because then people may like us here.
Whoa.
Well, they like you.
Yeah.
Yeah, they like you.
What?
Nobody likes me.
What? Ridiculous. All right, dang. And now everyone's checking points, so that was a...
I didn't even pay attention. What happened?
Even one.
Did it?
Yeah.
How far did you get?
96.
Oh, okay.
Round 96. Not bad, actually. That was probably like one of the...
Try and attack Scott real quick.
Is Scott even in there?
Yeah.
Wait, Scott, what's your name? In Fortress Battle?
I think it's Scott G.
Hold on, let's see.
That's not why, Pure Fire. That Howl debacle really messed me up. Yeah, I know, that was crazy, right? That's gonna be Scott G, 77.
You're not here.
You're never here.
Scott G, where are you? Where are you?
You're gonna get wrecked.
You think so? Probably. Don't do it.
I was burning the whole office.
Yes, he's got it. Can't find you.
I mean, maybe in a way. I got a big mouth. And not a very good filter. And I'm loud.
Yeah, I'm too low in rank to find you, Scott.
I'm fat.
I'm only 1193, so I don't think you're gonna be there anytime.
Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry, guys. But yeah, that's
Can't you friend battle?
I could. I don't know if I have him as a friend. Let's see. Where are you at? Let's see. Scott, if you want to send me a friend request, I guess I could do that. I haven't checked these.
Decline some of your friends though.
Huh? Oh yeah. Look at that.
Add level real quick.
Level 11. Psh.
You can add him.
What is it? Scott G?
Scott G77, I think. Bam.
Boom. You can't receive any more friend requests.
Yeah, you gotta delete some out of your friend requests, and then he'll send it.
You're making me do all this work just to embarrass myself.
It'll be Deep V Pal, I think.
Yeah, Deep V Pal.
Yeah.
Is this? I feel like we're going through all these like different obstacles, and I'm gonna get to his
and just get demolished. Destroyed.
Yeah,
that's cool. We gotta fill 5 minutes anyway. Joe versus Nick, real fist fight. Who wins?
Why do you guys want to see such violence?
I know they're very violent. Oh, he said try again. Okay, so I think we talked about this on a stream before. So if Joe can stay away and stay at range for a while, He probably wins.
Like a spider monkey?
Kinda. But if Joe gets anywhere in close and I get my hands on him, he is done. Death Knight. Easily. No, we didn't provide any updates on any of the new updates. Meridon.
Alright, Scott, I just had you.
No, I'm hungry.
All right, I'm just going to embarrass myself here against Scott, and then, see how that goes, huh?
Yeah, if Joe gets anywhere close to me, it's a wrap.
And that's all, folks.
No problem, Meridon. The Dark Souls I'm pretty excited about. I mean, Shiva's like my favorite character in this game, so I'm excited.
Shiva Kamini!
I can never do the name.
Yeah, I don't remember the whole name.
It's like Shiva Kamini Kamademaro? No. I don't know.
Hey man, you're trying, that's all that matters.
Just do a friend battle.
I'm trying to find him. I don't think he's accepted me yet. Scott, are we not friends here, man? Scott.
No, we're not gonna bet on this because it's not really a fair fight.
See if
Iota has to be the best character. I really like Iota.
Yeah, Iota's super strong. What did you said you got it and you got like 100,000 more in World Boss or something like that, right?
Yeah, it was
just from having. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Ridiculous.
It was Shiva Kamini Soma Kamadam. Yeah.
Shiva Kamini Soma Kamadam. Mumble, mumble, mumble. I'm not seeing you. I'm not seeing you. Oh, is that a friend request there from you? Unless that's somebody else.
That was somebody else. He added you already.
I'm not seeing
this
him on my list.
This is taking too long.
This is infuriating. Sir Frost, blah, 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 snap spell. I am not seeing him. It's saying I have 49, so I have to have him on here, right?
I guess.
I deleted too.
Oh, Beksama.
Where is he? There we go.
Fight, 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 fight.
Wait, where's the friend battle at? Wait, can I fortress friend battle or can I just friend battle? Or do I have to just PvP him?
I think you just have to PvP him. You can't fortress battle, I don't think.
Okay. Great.
Are you guys still working on the baseball app? Which baseball app? Oh, this is gonna be. Will there be an event for a free Bell Snow? I don't think so. Rip Joe in this fight. Yeah, he's gonna get destroyed.
I gotta add a helper ally first, though, guys. Okay, otherwise I might lose.
Is this your best team?
I mean, it's. They have like the best stuff.
Okay.
Currently,
just go with that. We won't say best team, so when you get destroyed, you can save some dignity.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm about to get a Fire Succubus on Comptua Summoner's War.
Cool,
I don't know the importance of that, but congrats. I'm
No.
It sounds cool.
You have to go to the fortress screen.
Okay. Oh, this is just a regular no buster one.
Okay, so we'll do this and then we'll go into the fortress and I want to see that happen real quick. And then we'll be done.
Okay. All right. Oh god.
You're already dead.
As his team like takes no damage.
That's so embarrassing.
He's the top two, what are you talking about?
Hey, oh, baseball superstars?
I killed one.
I don't think there is gonna be another baseball superstars anywhere that I'm aware of right now. But that may change later on down the line. Alright, Purifier man, take it easy. Good seeing you again, man. So thanks for joining us.
Bye, Pure. Alright, now that we did that, let's go ahead and get destroyed over here.
God, that is just... Devillian win! Not soon enough, I can tell you that!
Here we go.
I can't give you a direct... Like, I can't give you a ballpark right now. I'd get in trouble. But it is soon.
So... Trust me, I will... Absolutely let everybody know when the Devillian's coming, because I am super excited.
Yeah, let's just not hold back any punches on the first round, huh?
He took. Oh.
Just every single. Oh. Hey.
Good night.
Yeah, get out of here, Chabelle. Oh. Good night. Yeah, sweet I got prince. Stigma.
Good night, sweet prince.
Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Bubble. No. Oh, and she gets razzed.
You're so dead. I thought he said he took off his Dragon Busters.
I never believed him for a second.
It was a trap.
I never believed him for a second.
It was a trap.
Hey, at least I got Messenger Chabelle down. Okay, guys?
Yeah. And you knocked him out of a buster.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Big loss.
I'm on my way to the top. Yep. You guys happy now? Is that what you wanted to see?
Oh, I see there.
What? I don't
hold back no punches. It's good.
I'm
proud of you, man. You're joining the army, whether you want to or
reluctantly
not.
Reluctantly joining? Yeah.
What flavor of pizza? What's your favorite pizza topping, Joe?
I mean, I'm just a regular pepperoni kind of guy.
John, what's your favorite pizza topping?
Like a single topping?
Yeah.
Oh, Bastion got past the first one. Damn.
I like mushrooms.
You like mushrooms?
Yeah.
Okay. My favorite pizza topping is either meatballs or pineapple.
There you go, guys.
So you do with that whatever you want.
Unlocking more and more secrets as time goes on here on Game Boy TV. Learn about the big things. But yeah, so that's going to do it for us here, guys. Hopefully, you guys won some points. Maybe you didn't lose too many.
Maybe.
I don't know. But yeah, be sure to join us on Friday. It's going to be our first ever Monster Warlord show. We're going to cover an upcoming update for the game. So if you guys are fans of that, feel free to stop by. And you have any last words you'd like to tell your growing now cult that you have
leading? Yes, we're starting the pun army. The Google Doc will be up on the Twitch stream page, so make sure to check back for that. Absolutely follow our Twitter page, so when we post that we did the Joe Dramatic reading today, you guys will be able to see it. You can go to YouTube, check it out. Let us know if you like it. And we'll be back on Friday. Hopefully we have some good suggestions for the pun army. We will grow it.
Yeah.
And it'll be good.
Welcoming surprise to all the Monster Warlord people coming in and be like, what is going on in this stream?
It's going to be amazing.
Awesome. So, all right, guys. Thanks for joining us. Be sure you stay cool out there. It is pretty hot.
Yeah, it's hot in California.
So, hey. But from all of us here at Gamefield TV, thanks for stopping by. Have a good week, guys.
Have a good week, guys. Bye. Take care.